Hi, I'm Rudy Agarwal. As a young cricketer, I hope to one day have a world record score in the game. In addition to good cricketing scores, other numbers are important to me as well, such as my blood count and cholesterol levels. For diabetics, you should know your HbA1c, know your number, know your HbA1c. For diabetics, your A1c level should be done every 3 months and should be below 7%. If it is between 5.7% to 6.4%, you may be at risk of becoming diabetics. Do you know your number?